mommy.
What's different about her?
The boobs. She had a little touch-up.
Hilary is newly widowed, and it's her husband's dying wish that the kids come together.
It's gonna be hard, it's gonna be uncomfortable, and we're gonna get on each other's nerves. But for the next 7 days, you are all grounded.
She knows that this is a chance to bring the children back together again in the hopes that there'll be some coming together, some closure, some healing.
Jane Fonda really built this character that I think feels like the grand, bigger-than-life matriarch of this family.
Your father was a very enlightened man, sexually speaking. Let me tell you a story about your father.
No.
Please don't.
I wish you wouldn't.
The actress that is playing my mom, very, very fine actress, and will be big. You keep your eye on her.
I knew Jane Fonda could go places emotionally that are really poignant, but she also went places comedically that are hilarious.
We made love on our first date.
Mom.
I don't mind telling you, the man was hung.
That should have been the headstone.
Clearly, she lost more than a husband. I'm not
trying to stop. This kind of comedy is my favorite kind. I mean, it's unusually, incredibly cast. These are all fabulously talented performers. It's just amazing that Shawn got them all together in this one film.
How are you so okay?
I remember your father as that strong, vibrant man I was married to all those years. Also, I'm popping Xanax like Tic Tacs. I'm just trying to get home.